going to ask Hannah Loper. Okay, she didn't know she was doing this. Hannah Loper. She's going to get with the motto. And she is going to work with the motto. She's going to pick two emotions. Yes. She's right on the motto. Emotions. That's how we are as people. We're happy, we're excited, we're sad. A lot of us say tired, but tired's not an emotion. We're exhausted. Exhaust is still not an emotion. We can be melancholy. We can be exuberant. We can be exasperated. And so, just to get us kind of warmed up and get you into the feel of the show, Hannah's going to do a short song, or an opera, we call it an aria. She's going to just use open vowels, ah, e, a, la, 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 whatever. She's going to create this with the motto, and our job is just to listen. What is the music telling you? What is that first emotion? Then it probably will transition, or it might be a very sudden change, I don't know, into the second emotion. And then we'll talk about it and see what emotions came out from the music.
Should I state my emotions?
No.
No?
No. We're going to see what we got from the music.
Sing your emotions.
Do I use words?
No.
Good.
That in AP, is it AP theory? that you all love from your school. What were some emotions that you felt? How did it start off? Yes, Chita.
Sad.
Sad. Any other thoughts? Yes. Ponderous.
Troubled.
Yes.
Longing.
Longing. I have longing in my head too. Yeah. Anybody else? Yes.
Peaceful.
First emotion.
Melancholy.
And then it kind of melted into something else. What was that emotion? Call somebody else. Jury.
Lonely.
Yeah, the middle, I think in the middle of the music.
More joyful.
More joyful. Hopeful.
Hopeful.
Yeah, everybody's kind of shaking their head. Yes.
Excitement.
Yeah. What was, yes. Well, that's kind of at the end. I'm kind of talking about the middle. What was the middle?
Elated.
There you have it. That's the musical language. That's how we can communicate. That's how opera can communicate, because a lot of times we sing in Italian and foreign languages, although operas are written in English. So today, thank you, Hannah. She needs another round of applause.